Multiple alleles. Three or more forms of a gene that can place on the same chromosome or which are located on the same position of a chromosome, those forms are called as multiple alleles of a gene or multiple alleles. According to the chromosomal theory of inheritance, there are homologous chromosomes. Out of the homologies, one comes from the father while the other comes from the mother, or one comes from one of the parent and the second one comes from second of the parents. So in case of diploid individuals, there is a pair of chromosomes and one allele is present on each of the homologous chromosome. In case of diploid individuals, as they have homologous chromosomes, one set of each chromosomes, so they contain two alleles. One is the maternal allele, while the second one is the paternal allele. But on the other hand, all genes do not have two alleles. There are many genes which have single allele, and there are many genes which are polyallelic. They have more than two alleles. Those genes are called as polyallelic genes. The example of the polyallelic gene is ABO blood system of the humans. Alleles can be monoallelic, diallelic, and polyallelic. If we take the example of the humans, in case of humans, there are approximately 30% genes which are diallelic, mean those genes that contain two alleles, allele 1 and allele 2. But there are approximately 70% of the genes which are monoallelic, mean those genes that contain only one allele, and few are polyallelic in nature. If we try to understand this diagram, that what is the concept of multiple alleles, in this diagram we can see that this is a structure of a chromosome, and on the chromosome there is a position of a gene which is called as locus of that gene. So this is the locus where a gene is located. So this gene has multiple alleles, like in case of allele A, that can be considered as the wild type gene or the wild type allele. But in addition to wild type allele, there are many other allelic forms of this gene. Those allelic forms, they are called as multiple allelic forms of the gene. Here we can see that in case of allele, there is a allelic form, that is A1, where there is a change or a difference at a particular position, and there is another alternative form of this wild type gene or wild type allele, that is A2. In case of A2, we can see there is a change in the sequence of the DNA or in the sequence of the nucleotides at a different position. While in case of allele A3, there is a change at different position in respect to allele A1 and allele A2. And in case of allele A4, there is a variant or there is a change at a different position. So we can say that multiple alleles, the concept of multiple alleles is that genes are present on the chromosomes, and genes, they can be monoallelic, they can be diallelic, and they can be multiallelic or multiple alleles. In this case, we can see that how is the difference between the different alleles of a gene. Polyallelic genes are usually tissue specific. These kind of the genes, they are present in certain tissues of the human body. Like if we take the example of the humans, in case of humans, skin color is a trait that is controlled by multiple alleles of different genes. Number of alleles and number of genotypes. Based on the number of alleles, number of genotypes can be calculated. Like if we take the example, if a gene is diallelic, mean a gene that contains two alleles, that gene can generate three different genotypes. And if a gene that has three different alleles, that gene can generate six genotypes. While if a gene has four different alleles, such a gene can generate 10 different alleles. So we can conclude that what are the multiple alleles? Multiple alleles are the alternative forms of a gene. There are some genes which are monoallelic, some genes which are diallelic, and there are some genes which are multiallelic, or they are called as multiple alleles of a gene.